Across Indiana, a wide swath of destruction. Roofs torn away, trees down, debris scattered. The National Weather Service confirms at least 14 tornadoes touched down in the state between Tuesday night and Wednesday. Adding to the misery, some areas saw 5 inches of rain. The storm caused sporadic power outages for about 50,000 households across the state. The Red Cross opened shelters for people who needed a refuge. The strongest of the confirmed tornadoes was an EF2 on the Enhanced Fujita scale. It had a wind speed of up to 120 miles an hour and carved a 3-mile path southwest of Jasper. Fortunately, there were no reported injuries. Forecasters are now worried about flooding. The rainfall caused flooding in areas still soggy from the combination of winter snowmelt and previous rainstorms. Water levels are expected to remain high for several weeks. Matt Friedman, The Associated Press.